right when the church passed Sunday, so I could sing and pray. But something quite unusual happened on that day. The church is starting right on time, just like it does without a doubt. And everything was all just fine. So it came time to let us out. And the preacher, he kept preaching. He told us, I have one more thing to say. Just before you think of
baptism,
you better think about the judgment day.
Some beans and some good corn.